advanced idea mechanics. Payne is proud to announce an inhuman clinic opening to serve Jersey City this fall.
In the vicinity. In accordance with Inhuman Protocol Section 3, Subsection 8-2, please remain still while we complete our scan.
What? There's one here?
No, it's fine, baby. Just stay calm.
Scan complete. No Inhuman DNA detected. Thank you for your compliance. If you would like to give feedback on your scan today, you can fill out a survey at AIM's website. Thank you.
Did that just happen?
See? No Inhumans. It's probably just a random inspection.
First time heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? Lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about.
Thank you.
Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. How are you going? Home? Really? You just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter.
So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What?
No.
No? No? What is it then? Hmm? You must get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Sympathize!
Stop! Are you okay?
Kamika's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough.
No, he's dead.
Stop.
He's dead.
I said stop.
Get back.
She's one of them.
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Too many guards out front. She said. Stupid. swim. Aw, ew.
Pushing dumpsters is not how I imagined this day ending. Name's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport? Clear?
This can't be our mole.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid!
What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? Now you can't go home. On me, Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do. Oh, crap!
As an illegal inhuman, surrender now and you will not be harmed.
Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, crap! As an illegal inhuman, surrender now and you will not be harmed.
Yes!
fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AM authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Assailant is inhuman.
What gave me away?
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. More doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer...
Like thinking you're still worried about the Avengers. Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Thank you. You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. No turning back now. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but these rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? The resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Hello? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Ah! need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. Saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. They'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Someone's home. Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. crap! The command deck! Where is everyone? Yeah. This is it! This is the Resistance headquarters! People were definitely sleeping. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No. They're here somewhere. Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Almost. Scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Banner, come on!
I gotta get out of here. Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to bring. No one will know the difference. There's gotta be a way back up to the tower. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work.